like better, Katie? Sweet potato pie or pumpkin pie?
Both.
There's Moses and Tabitha.
Yeah, Tom, we've been standing here talking to him.
Yeah. No talking about it.
They're gonna probably go see him.
Are you done with it? Oh, I'm not rushing you. I just was going to take your plate if you want.
I got your t-shirt today with the red, white, and blue star on it.
Their fireworks are loud.
Remind me when we go back in, I'll put some water in the fridge. Made in China.
Yeah.
No, that's the way it is. You're closer you are. And the wind makes it. I used to go down there to Silver Lake, lay on the beach, watching them have the pieces of land go up right over top.
Yeah, I went down to Detroit one year.
I don't know. I've never been to Detroit fireworks. I always wanted to.
Say what?
They're just streaming on this year.
Oh, really?
Yeah, unknown location. Yeah, they can open the back door on that trailer and watch them.
Instagram.
it's starting to rain again.
Take a video, Grandpa.
I did one time. That's pretty good, though.
Lexi said that they weren't having them.
Lexi said?
Yeah.
You know what the funny thing is? I don't think there's anywhere they can go. And you can see them better than you can see them right here, right at the end of their driveway. We've tried it before, even going down to the boat line.
I wish Avery was here.
Who?
Avery.
Who's that?
Cousins?
Oh, that Avery. Yeah, they come back. Damn lights off, people. That's
kind of
sucky.
And why can't they?
I don't think it's that bad.
Can I hear these fireworks all the way from the trailer park?
Yeah.
You're just on the other side of the lake, though. You can probably see them from the trailer park. If you go outside and look.
We saw them, Caden.
Hmm?
1 year, we stood right on the back door, right? In the laundry room.
Oh, yeah. A few years ago.
Yeah.
Smiley face
on.
So much fun. That was pretty. Huh? Remember we used to do that when we were younger? go to the, you know where we used to go when I was here? No, behind, well, we did that too, but it's behind the mall.
Oh, yeah.
Did you go there? That was when the mall was the only big box store that there was. Yeah, I don't even think it had Kmart back then.
If Lexi and Eric were here, then they would be able to watch them.
They're probably watching them out on the lake. Probably not on the boat. Anyway, if they didn't, you can show it to them.
Yeah.
I think she is.
I'm going to send this to Mama or Thomas. Both. How come that one sound like rain?
Lots of little explosions this far away, so they weren't very long. Mm-hmm. Like firecrackers.
Man, that's a long video.
How many minutes was it?
You don't have to get it all, you know. In fact, you can just stop it, and when they do the grand finale, nobody will know. Nobody's going to look at your phone watching fireworks that long anyway. I mean, maybe your mom was. I did it before, too. I looked at it since, you know. It's still on there, probably.
Did you just take it anywhere?
Yeah, they laid all of the rest of them off at the same time.
They laid as many off in the last couple minutes as they do the whole half hour.
How long is these fireworks?
Half an hour.
I could probably pause it.
Can you pause it?
Yeah, I did. Ten 1:24.
Those are called lilies, ground lilies.
It's 10:25.
You could do it on your friend's plane, right, Fred?
He's probably got lots of people wanting to go. I'll bid somebody, probably. The tornado and the weather was really bad. I don't think too many people would be doing it.
Basically, it is. There you go.
No,
it's not.
Huh.
Thank you.
One little thing coming up.
Now, right?
Two or three.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yep.
Bye.
That's it.
That's all. Hopefully Thomas and your mom got off.